Okay, so we're going to try something a little different next week. I know we've been doing videos for a while now, and sometimes it'd be hard to watch a long video. So we're going to see if we can do the parasha in just 1 minute. One lesson from the parasha in the parasha minute. Ready? Let's go. So one of the key elements from this week's parasha, Parashat Pinchas, is the handing over from Moshe to his successor, to Yehoshua. The question is, why is it Yehoshua that was chosen? Although Moshe had many clever students, there is one characteristic about Yehoshua that stood out above all others. The Torah tells us, Lo yamish mitoch ha'ohel. Yehoshua was consistent, was always there, was always watching what Moshe was doing. Fundamental lesson is there is no replacement for giving our time. The Torah is not just about an accumulation of knowledge. It's about spending the hours. It's about getting into those discussions, those deep discussions that help us really acquire the Torah. The Torah Shabbat Alper, that critical piece, which is not necessarily handed over just from reading a book, but requires us to actually delve a little bit further and to actually engage in living the Torah, that permanent lifestyle of being immersing ourselves and from learning, of course, from the Ba'alei Hamsarah, from the bastions of our tradition. This is where Yehoshua excelled. Being able to fuse the knowledge of the Torah Shebichtav, what is actually written, with the oral Torah, with living that tradition, with bringing the Torah off the pages, and being able to learn from what Moshe did, from how Moshe acted, from everything that Moshe was able to do.